Hello there, my name is James. Welcome to my channel Gear Solid, Black Magic Fusion and Natron. Now, this is what I'm going to do. Since Natron is completely free, I'm only going to match the free version of Fusion to Natron because the main goal of this channel is to help up and coming artists know what software will suit them and also what they get by using those softwares. So I'm not going to say a thing about the paid version of Fusion in comparison to Natron. This would be fair and unbiased. Without wasting much time, let's talk Natron. And Fusion. Fusion is one of the best compositing softwares in the world. I would personally place Fusion second to Nuke. Blackmagic purchased DaVinci from DaVinci's system in 2009 and went on to purchase Fusion from Ion Software Inc. in 2014. Now, in 2018, Fusion was merged with DaVinci Resolve version 15, making Blackmagic DaVinci Resolve a complete force to reckon with. The most interesting thing about Fusion is it's got a free version and a paid version. Now, the free version is mostly for freelancers or even small production houses that might not even need any of the features in the paid version. Kindly take a look at these screenshots, differentiating to you what you get in the paid version versus the free version. Now, the distinguishing features you just saw, in summary, had to do with a little boost in speed, network rendering, and a studio mode. If you are running a huge production company, working as a team, or you work from home through network, then you would have to pay $295 for the features in the paid version. Blackmagic's Fusion recently released version 17 is packed with some awesome features every compositor would appreciate. And some of them are: 1. Personalized workflow, which allows you to bookmark your node tree, customize your toolbar based on your current task, and also a vertical node tree layout. 2. You now get a 27 new GPU accelerated Resolve FX2, which contains tons of tools and presets. 3. There is also sync audio animation included now. I think I've had a couple of complaints from compositors as to why they don't use Fusion because it lacked this feature. Now, what sync audio animation does is to give you options to play back audio from the cut and edit page timeline. Also, the waveform is displayed in the keyframe editor, allowing you to create precisely timed animation that would be in sync with the audio. This is dope and very well thought of. I really love it. There is more you can check out by browsing through the software at your own free time. The free version of Fusion can be used on professional commercials and production works. There are no legal issues for doing revenue generated projects like compositing, roto, painting, motion graphics, and many more using BMD Fusion free version. Also, the render output is without watermark, and you can save the project file without any worry. It renders into various industry standard formats and resolutions, so your output can be used for movies, TV series, broadcasting, e-learning, or any other form of video content. Blackmagic Fusion is an industry standard software and can get you into any production house if you master it inside out. Okay, let's talk about Natron. Honestly, there is not so much to say about Natron, except maybe for some of the most important features. But I wouldn't want to get into that, else I'm going to end up doing a whole Natron software breakdown. So let me just say this. If your dream is to become a professional Nuke compositor, then personally, the best place to start is Natron. Natron is almost like a copy and paste of Nuke, except for its open source feature. Every Nuke user can just download Natron and start using it right away without any tutorial. So if that is possible, then it means Neutron users can also jump into Nuke and start using it. The difference here is Nuke is pumped with tons of features and options you might have never encountered whilst using Neutron. So in conclusion, a Neutron user would need some more studies just so you can meander your way through Nuke without struggle. Neutron is an open source node-based compositor, great for VFX compositing but not so great for motion design. I think a guy asked me some time ago if he should use Neutron or After Effects. In simple terms, I would say Neutron is both 2D and 2.5D, just like After Effects. The difference here is After Effects goes with the layer-based system, whilst Neutron is a node-based system. So I asked him to check out the available plugins After Effects has to offer and remake his decision. That was just by the way. Neutron had a lot of hype behind it as it promised to bring commercial-grade compositing for the first world. Unfortunately, the development was powered mainly by a couple of developers with a little to no funding to keep it going. There are a lot of bugs that needs to be fixed and also an overall system update, but as it stands now, we can't tell if the software has been abandoned by its developers or what. It's nowhere near the speed and stability the free version of Fusion gives you. Neutron is powerful but stuck at the moment, and I wouldn't recommend it to anyone who works on bigger projects. You get no help, just quite a number of tutorials online, and also no news from them to keep their audience alive and hopeful. I don't see any reason why anyone will choose Neutron over Fusion or After Effects. At this moment, Neutron is still in the game, and that shows how good the developers were. Even Blender still has some more catching up to do. I'm just hoping we receive some good news from the developers someday, but as it stands now, don't throw any high budget project into Neutron. Check out Fusion or After Effects. I can only advise beginners who want to learn compositing at their own free time, and also freelancers who would enjoy working on personal to small scale projects to use Neutron. Other than that, save yourself the stress and time. If you love this video, then subscribe to my channel, very much appreciated. See you in my next video.